I gotta see my rock and roll doctor.